setting up James's place in my son's memory has been incredibly helpful to both myself and James's dad and his siblings and sort of the wider circle of family and friends, because I think it's given us something really positive to think about and to carry out after a kind of shattering and life-changing event for all of us. So I think it to be able to do something positive out of something very negative is, it can only be a good thing.